I'll show you the way, dude.
With the heats over, it's time for the finals. We'll be broadcasting this live via the Netherworld Network. I'm embarrassed to say that I, too, am filled with excitement. Please permit me to break character for a moment.
Do you dudes want to see the Netherworld's strongest demon?
Yeah!
I want to see him too. I know it's Dad, though.
Here come the fighters for the first round of the finals. These seasoned combatants have a different look about them. On the east, we have an alluring predator who never lets her prey escape. Her dazzling pheromones make even lions purr. It's the lion killer, Yabanyonko of Team Yabanyonko!
Hi! Cheer me on, meow!
Yabanyonko! I want to bathe in your pheromones, too! Who's fighting against her? No way, man! Sets with me! I want to fight her, too!
Shut up already. You're like a bunch of frisky felines. Still, this empathy allergy of mine makes all that sound like music to my ears. Go on, keep meowing, you dumb tomcats.
What'd you call us? Riling up the crowd like a true heel. The castle, it's there to be destroyed. The strongest fugitive of them all.
My dad! He's the bestest around! It's Fuji's a Shosai!
Stop making stuff up!
You're kinda young to be a father, Meow! And you're a Shosai already? That's for the best swordsmaster in Hinomoto, Meow!
Can you shut up? I'm not a dad or a Shosai! She's just saying shit! You better get ready. I'll make you regret entering this tournament. In fact, you'll wish you were dead!
Lightweight!
make some money.
So you want a duel?
Do you know who you're talking to?
I'm excited!
Follow the plan and it'll work.
Getting away. Can you handle this? Nothing safe from me.
Thank you.
Give it up. Purring suits you better than a victory roar. Go on now, kitty.
Purr.
Cut it out with the cat toys, meow. I can't resist. This is so embarrassing.
Guess you can't come back from the shameful display. Just hurry back home with your tail between your legs.
Merciless. Who'd have thought? He didn't even pull his punches against a cat babe like that.
Is he gonna be okay? She's got a lot of fans.
You went 2-4! Yeah, he's right! Apologize to Yabanyanko!
What's that? You want to turn into a sea of blood? Yeah, that's what I thought. Just keep your mouth shut, wimps.
Goodness, he sure has embraced villainy. The audience is sinking in their seats. How do you read the situation now?
That's cool, even when he's a bad guy.
That's a biased comment if I ever heard one. Thank you for your insight.
I haven't seen you in a while, but you've changed, Fuji.
Lost lambs, this is the hospital. Blessings be upon you.